What's strange with that is something's eclipsing it in the middle. So if that's coming from the sun setting way over here, and that's shining from that, then why is something eclipsing it? Why isn't the light bouncing in the middle too? If it's shining from over there. Like I said, if that dark sky wasn't right there, you'd see there's red over there. So that rainbow is coming from some other source of light, it seems like.